All right, ladies and gentlemen, you know how this goes. Obviously, first Jaden Animations did it, and then the odd ones out plagiarized it. Then something else YT did it, followed by Brody Animates. And now I'm gonna do it. I know it's probably the least original thing I could do, but what else can I do? 3, 2, 1. I wonder why we need to wear pajamas to sleep. I mean, obviously pajamas are comfortable, but so are normal clothes. I don't know, I just think it was some marketing scheme. What if people could fly, but they couldn't walk? Like, would they have their houses on giant stilts? And they wouldn't even have to drive to work, they just have to fly there. And then one day, a boy would dream of walking on God's green earth. What would the airplanes there look like? What if there was this serum where you could inject it into yourself and you gained the knowledge from all 12 years of school? Yeah, I stole that from Calvin and Hobbes. Sometimes I wonder, what if someone saw colors differently than me? Like, to me, red looks like this. But to them, maybe red looks like this. And I could never know because I can't just magically jump into their brains and know how they see things. What if the meteor that destroyed the dinosaurs just missed by a mile? Would there be dinosaurs teaching classrooms? Wouldn't they make coherent languages? What if they got monkeys and put them on a leash? All I know is that I would have never existed. So those were my random thoughts. I just wanted to say that I noticed that a lot of you who watch my videos aren't subscribed. Yeah, I'm talking to you. So if you have the time, please consider subscribing. Anyway, here's some great fan art. If you want to know how to have your fan art featured, then my Discord server for fan art is in the description. Thanks and goodbye.